Deputy Donagh O'Leary, please.
Taoiseach, Joe and his family were known to the HSE Child and Family Services since he was a young child. There was a history of domestic violence and alcohol abuse in the family home. He was listed by TUSLA as a high priority case when he sadly took his own life at the age of 15. Despite the fact that he had been identified as high priority, he had not been allocated a social worker because of staff shortages. Dylan was in the care of the state after leaving the care of his mother, who was struggling with a drug problem. He died just before his 17th birthday with a high level of toxicity in his system. A recent review into the case by the National Review Panel found that his welfare was known for long periods, a succession of social workers were involved but never long enough to develop a relationship, and a child protection plan was made but never implemented. Avril's family background was described as categorised by domestic violence, criminality and changes of accommodation. She had been out of contact with the social work department for nearly 2 years when she died, not fully 17, with her case closed. These cases were examined, among others, by the National Review Panel, which found systemic failures by TUSLA and social services. In each instance, it emphasised that no specific action or inaction by social workers was responsible for these deaths. But it did find, time and time again, failures that could be attributed to a high turnover of social workers and pressures of work which led to firefighting. These cases underline a system that is broken, that stretches resources too thinly, including social workers doing their best but utterly overworked, exhausted and overwhelmed. And efforts to resolve this are falling far short. TUSLA is losing 150 social workers a year. Despite efforts to recruit, the net increase to the child and family social workers for 2016 was a mere 56. There are three times, Taoiseach, three times as many child and family social workers in the north per head of population as here in the south. Best practice internationally suggests that social workers should have a caseload of about 15, but I have come across social workers dealing with 26 and above that. And that is not even to mention the unallocated cases, of which there are 5,720. Of these, there are 1,057 high-priority cases. That is 1,000 Joes, that is 1,000 Avrils, that is 1,000 Dylans, at risk as we debate here this afternoon. Do you accept, Taoiseach, that our social care system has been stretched to breaking point, that has long been neglected, and it is a national scandal requiring urgent intervention by this government?
Thank you, Deputy. Taoiseach.
Well, the government did set up, because of the importance of family and care for children, a Ministry for Children, a Department of Children, a Referendum on Children and a Child and Family Agency, TUSLA, which is funded very substantially by the taxpayer every year. The Minister for Children has pointed out that there are quite a number of vulnerable children in different locations around the country that are not being left unattended, but that the recruitment for the level of social workers that are required for individual attention is still underway. You mentioned about domestic violence, and clearly this is an issue that impacts on families like the ones that you mentioned. Now, I don't have the details of the case that you outlined there. It's obviously very serious for the two people that you do refer to. But perhaps you should talk directly to the Minister for Children, who will give you the situation insofar as TUSLA is concerned. Obviously, TUSLA is a new agency. There are more and more pieces of information coming to light about challenges for various families and children throughout the country. And obviously social workers are under pressure to deal with all the cases that they have to deal with. And arising from domestic violence, there have been quite a number of initiatives taken here so that these things can be dealt with and, where possible, prevented, but that when they do happen, that children of domestic violence situations are catered for properly. So it suggests, in respect of the two individual cases that you mentioned there, but which I don't have details, that you take that up directly with the Minister for Children.
Deputy, please,
you've misunderstood the context of those cases. It's not two or three cases that I've come across. This is a national review panel. This is something that was set up by the government to give information to TUSLA, to give information to the HSE and HICWA about the failures that were happening to children. So the department is aware of this. The minister is aware of this. I've raised the issue of unallocated cases numerous times with the minister. And the point that's being made in relation to TUSLA, it's a new organisation, that excuse doesn't wash anymore. The agency has been there for over 5 years now. The current predicted net increase of about 62 social workers falls short of the target that was set for the end of last year. Our recruitment efforts to try and bring in anywhere near adequate social workers are falling away short, Taoiseach, and it is not being given adequate emphasis or priority by this government. We have a scandalous history in this state of protecting children who are in the care of the state. Now that we have the resources, we should deal with this. Taoiseach, will you commit to increasing the number of social workers that will be taken on at a minimum this year to double that of what is currently projected? And will you ensure that no stone is left unturned into ensuring that the resources that are there to ensure that these children that are at risk, that are at serious risk, including people ending up in very tragic circumstances, that those children who are at risk are not left to face those challenges alone, Taoiseach?
Thank you, Deputy Taoiseach.
Well, obviously that's the reason for setting up TUSLA in the first place, and the reason we have a Senior Minister for Children and a Department of Children. I might say to the Deputy that the Children's Committee met this morning with HICWA to discuss the inspections of foster care and of foster care cases. I'd also point out to you that there's $37 million allocated for TUSLA for 2017, and 400 new staff are being recruited. And I assume many of those are going to be social workers who would be allocated to cases that are vulnerable or that are challenged. So while it's not entirely perfect by any means, clearly there are serious improvements being made here. And I'll have the Minister follow up on the two particular cases that you mentioned.
Thank you, Taoiseach.